Painters, too, contribute their bit to making the Works program a real and permanent accomplishment. These reproductions of the American scene of today will make this one of the most fertile periods of our country's art. Some of this work is done on canvas, but much of it is created on the walls of our schools, libraries, and other public buildings in the form of mural paintings. Of particular interest is the great mural in the mess hall of the Military Academy at West Point, depicting great warriors of history. An art long dormant in the United States is the creation of stained glass windows. One project devoted to this art has made a window for the Military Academy at West Point, depicting scenes from the life of Washington. Commemorative tablets like this are among the contributions of sculptors to the Works program, and they also create works of art for our parks and public buildings. Many American museums have long been in need of highly skilled experts to restore valuable historical material, such as this Persian ceiling, which is forming under the deft fingers of a WPA artist in the Philadelphia Museum. In many other museums, fossils and animal skeletons are being prepared and mounted for study.